Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and this is Minecraft PE Let's Play, and welcome back, so episode 2. Now, in last video, we just came here, and we just failed on going on top, but I fixed that. Yeah, sorry guys, I didn't record that, but it was really simple, I just went up, oopsie. Oh, okay, now, yeah, I came here and just tried, and I took that wooden planks down and I placed it again, and now we can come here and also put my crafting table here. Now I can go and create the iron sword, but we don't need it, so now I'm just gonna jump down and alright. I also put it my bed here for the night. Now let's go on top, but we don't have any wood, so we have to get some wood. I don't want to take this guy down because it's next to my house. I want to make it look good, so I'm not going to take it down. So, oh, mushroom, I forgot to pick these guys. Okay, give it to me. I don't know if you guys can hear the game sound. Let's see. Okay, it's alright. I think it's even really loud. I hope it's not really loud. So now let's take this one, or I don't know, one of these trees. So I'll just go there. Okay, also we have to find a cave as well. Okay, which one? Oh, a lot of friends here. Okay, nice. Some sheep, we can kill them later, get some wool. Now let's, nice place actually, so let's go. Oh, melon, didn't know this. Okay, now we pick some melon, it is good for food, and let's explore here. Oh, not okay, what's that? Oh, okay, never mind. Yeah, just take these melons and I go and take down some trees and we get some wood, and I'm gonna start building my house. So a jungle tree house, something like that. I'm thinking about making a house and connecting it to another tree. They're just doing some crazy stuff, hopefully. Now, okay, I'm not sure. Okay, this one is small, so we can get on top easily. Hopefully, yes, we did. Now, we have to go and get a pet, a wolf as well later, but maybe on episode 6 or, I don't know, 5, 6, 7. For now, we don't need it because we haven't built a house, so why we need wolf? So that was just 5. Oh my god, what I'm doing? I really don't know what I'm doing. So let's take this guy down as well. It is a normal wood, not gonna take it for now because I'm going to use that wood for building. If it was for creating tools or other stuff, yeah, why not? Oh, I forgot this mushroom. Hello. Oh, what? Yeah, okay, we got 5. Oh my god, 27 melons. It's a lot. But they just, oh, they give you one life. Oh, I thought it's just half a heart, but it's one heart. Oh, nice. Okay. And yeah, okay, let's take not this guy. I still don't have a lot of wood, so let's take this guy down as well. Now it's really close to my house, I know that, but anyway, let's take it down. But we should control the, trees, because if we take them down, it's not gonna be nice, it's not natural like how it should be, but we don't really care at the moment. We can place them back, we have some saplings, but now let's go on top. We need the shears as well because we have to replace these vines. Yeah, I'm gonna change this one as well, but for now I just leave it this way. So now we need some wooden planks. I just take it and then I do this. Oopsie doopsie. What? Okay. Now let's see. Oh my god. Ouch. Very nice. Okay, sorry guys. I was trying to see if there is any leaves down there, but It seems not. Okay. Lost some lives, doesn't really matter. But I'm happy that I ate those melons because it was useful. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try to create a cobblestone area like this. Now I cannot touch that guy at the moment, but I just leave it how it is. Now, yeah, like that. Oopsie. Oh my god, okay. So, now I'm not going to create a super big area for now because I want to put some leaves around here so it looks nice from the ground, from down here. So if you just look it right now, if I make it really big, it's not going to be alright because it's just wood. But what I'm going to do is I'm just going to first place some leaves, then I put my wooden planks on top of leaves. So we have to find a cave, but we can go and explore there, that area later if we want to. So oops. Okay, nice. Oh. Okay, nice. Now we get here and it is all right. I can take this down, but I just don't do it. It's nice. So now I want to put my crafting table here. Also, I need a, what is it called, furnace, and we don't have cobblestone. So let's check around here. Let's see if there is a cave around here. Okay. Not sure if there is. I think there is a cave right there, but I'm not really sure. What? What is that? Can we go down? Please? Yes! Very, very nice! Okay. What's that? I saw something right there. Oh, okay. I just took this tree down and I just didn't see this? Really? Oh my god, okay. Oh, it's getting dark. It's getting dark. Let's go and I'll just go and sleep. And we're gonna go and see what's that. I think it's a cave. I hope it's a big, good cave. Because, oh my god, we have to go and find a good cave. Because we need some iron, maybe a lot of coal, we need a torch. Because it's really dark at night. And yeah, okay. We found some iron just right in the spawn. I mean, in the beginning. So that's really good. Now what are these guys? I don't know what they call. Let's take some of them. So right now. Let's see. Maybe they are useful. Diorite. So I don't know. We can use it later. Now we don't have torch. So oh okay, we found some coal as well. Oh, what's that? Is that a zombie? Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. That's not really bad. I just need to eat this. Okay. Oof. Oh, that's not even a zombie. Is that a zombie? What the heck? I cannot even see, guys. It's really dark. For me, maybe it's good for you guys if you're watching on YouTube. But for me, it's really dark. I cannot see what's there. I thought it's a zombie, but it's not really a zombie. Oh, it's water. Oh, what? What the heck is this generation? Oh my god. Oh, oh, water is taking me down. So let's put one torch down there. I don't know what's there, but anyway. Oh, okay. Oh my god, what the heck is this cave? What's this? Is it going to be on Nether? Oh my god, let's check it out. I'm not gonna go there, it's really dark. Okay. Anything here? No. Oh my god. Okay. Now we couldn't find any more coal. Oh, right here. Okay. Funny. No. Oh. Oh my god. It's really dark. I don't know. You have to do this. Okay, let's put it down. Now it's all right. I can easily see. Now, I don't have any more coal. So, let's put one torch down there. And, oh, found some more iron. Oh my god, it's crazy. But we haven't found coal. What the hell? Oh, it's okay. Not a good cave at the moment, but it's alright. We find a lot of iron. That's good. A lot of iron. Now, I don't know if I'm recording. Oh my god, I forgot to. I don't know. Yeah, I think I'm recording. I hope I'm recording. Because we did a lot of stuff. Oh my god, please. I'm recording. So, now. Okay. Now we have to go down there too. Now it should be some coal around here, but it's nothing. I don't know why. There is more iron than coal. So we found 8 iron and we just found 2 coal. So how awesome is that? Now we need some cobblestone as well because we need to create a furnace. And then I'm gonna go and I'm gonna create an iron sword, shears, and maybe iron armor. I'm not really sure. Maybe a chest plate. I'm not really sure. So let's just go and see if it's even enough. So I have 8, 2, 4. No, it's not enough. But I just go and I build a furnace and I just put my irons there in there and I go mining again. Like, that's a nice cave. Yeah, it's really big, seems to be really big because we just went in one of the ways. There is 2 more left, so we have to go other ways as well and see what's there. Now, okay, we can create one furnace. I just go and I place it right there. Iron. Oh, okay, now we got a problem. I go and use my wooden planks. Okay. Oh, what the heck, we did take some fall damage. I think if I jump it takes damage, but if I don't jump it doesn't do anything. Okay, except that if I jump right here because these are 3 blocks high. Okay, I failed. I knew I was going to die, but I don't know why I jumped. I really don't know. Sometimes I do it. Okay, I hope I picked all of my stuff. Hopefully. Oh, no, I didn't. I actually didn't see that I don't have any woods. So, okay, let's kill this guy. Why I killed him? No problem. So, now I just set up my inventory like this. Oh, what I'm doing? Okay. Then this guy and this guy. Now I just change it. Why I cannot change it? So now, anyway, guys, sorry guys. Now I go back to cave and I start mining a little bit more. So now I have to take this water down. It's just really annoying. Oh, there is a coal block right there, right here. Should I close it? Yes, I do. Oh, okay, it's still there. Okay, guys, I'm back. Sorry, guys, just caught that scene. Okay, now let's take some of these red blocks. I don't know what they are, so let's pick some of these. Let's see what it's called. Granite, this one is called diorite, okay. Or granite, I'm not really sure. So, now let's go the other side. First, I'm gonna go and I'm gonna create some more torch and I'm pick my sword. And now we can go down here or go here. Now, this place looks a little bit dangerous because of these granite or granites, okay. Seems it's ending or not. It's actually, oh my god, yeah, okay. Oh, Okay. Some mobs. Come here. I need your bone for my wolf. Okay. Anything? Oh, we got some arrows. Now there is a mushroom. It's actually a crazy cave. Ooh. Okay. Oh. Never mind. Let's go back. Nice. Oh wow. Oh, what the? What is going on there? This is a crazy cave. So now we found some more iron. Let's take this iron as well. There is a lot of iron. It's just iron everywhere. Really good. I love iron armor. So now let's see what's here. So I think it just goes to that way. So, I mean that big hole. So let's see if we can see anything in there. So, oh my god, jump, man. Why you cannot jump? Okay. I take this torch down. I just place it there to see what's going on there. Okay, some more water. Why I cannot find coal? What's wrong with this? Why I cannot find coal? Yeah, that's actually really. Oh my god, okay. I need some light. Crazy cave. Okay, some more water. Not really good cave. I don't love it. Or maybe I do, I'm not really sure. So, let's go. Okay, where should I go? Yeah, this way. Oh, it's night. I think it's night. Okay, I'm going the wrong way, guys. I'm going the wrong way. Where is it? It should be here. Why am Nothing is there. Oops. Okay, game crashed. Oh my god, I'm sick and I don't know what I'm doing. Just go this way, that way, whenever. So now it is 9.2. It is a new update or the latest update. Okay, we should go that way. I think it's nighttime, so that's why we can't really do anything. I have to take this guy really. Oh yeah, it's nighttime. Actually, it is the way out, but because it's night, I wasn't able to see. Oh, skeleton. Okay, that's why I think game crashed, because of mob spawning. Okay, now it's a lot better than 0.9.0, the normal one, first version. So, yeah, we didn't have any crash. I mean, just one. Okay, let's go on top, but we don't have torch. Crap, let's just sleep. Okay. We didn't do anything because for now, but now I go and get pick my irons, and also it's day, so we can go on cave and do some caving easily. So, what is that? Oh, is that clothes? Wow, it's so buggy. What the heck, man? Crazy bugs. So, now, I pick my irons. I guess I have some there, but I'm not gonna use my wooden planks. I create one shear. Can I create armor? Let's go on crafting table. Oops, is it crafting table? Yeah. Okay, I can create armor, but let's go bucket. Yeah, I go with bucket and iron sword or iron pickaxe is all better. Let's save it for now. All right, okay. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna use my shears because you can get the leaves back, so it's really useful. Now my game is getting a little bit laggy. I don't know why. Hopefully it's not gonna be like this. Oh my god, it's lagging a lot. Okay. Not good. Oh. So now I'm just gonna put these leaves in my inventory. Now we can't even, we can't even take vines. So that's nice as well. So I can pick this wooden block, but I'm not gonna do it now. Just leave it there. Now there is a spider right there. So now let's do this. Okay, we can come here. I place some leaves like this. And then I do this. So we kind of get the bigger area. So I'm not gonna just destroy it and just spam these guys, but I just put some of them. Okay, now we have to get up here. I go and jump from here because, oh my god, just lagged. Oh my god, okay. The game is crashing a lot, so I think I have to end the game, because when the video gets long, it just goes for crash every minute. So okay, we are all right. Now I'm gonna go and, I have to pick my bed. Now what I do is now I'm gonna go, potato. I missed something, guys, in my inventory. I think, but it should not be here. Okay, no problem. My coconuts, yeah. I had some coconuts, but I don't have them right now. So, now, oh my god, let's go. And I just go back there, far from my house. And I'm just gonna take, we can actually pick some free food as well. Some more arrows. Oh my god. Oh, what's that? I want to see what's that. Oh my god, very nice area. Just check it out. Check this out, guys. A new area. Oh my god, never seen this before. Oh, pumpkin. Is that a savanna? I think it's called savanna biome. Okay, jungle, savanna, and tiger biome next to each other. So, actually, I didn't see this one even on creative mode. I mean, before I start my let's play, I just generated this map, and I knew it that it has a jungle, but I didn't know it has this guy, because it's really far from the spawn. I mean, it's not really close. Now, I don't want to get lost, so I just pick these leaves and just get out of here. Yeah. Okay, there are some melons there as well, back behind there. I don't know if you guys can see it, but yeah. Now we discovered really nice thing. I pick these coconuts. I don't know if it's going to give it. Okay, I can pick it. We can do a coconut farm as well. Oh, okay, I think I don't know. I'm not really sure what happened to my coconuts. I think I placed them down. I don't know what I did. I think I lost them when I jumped. It was there. No problem, we can pick more coconuts anyway. Now, yeah, it is a nice discovery. We can go and pick some dark oak wood. I don't know what's the wood. But yeah, we can pick some different kind of woods, use them in our tree houses. And it is a really nice place. So we picked a lot of vines or leaves. Now we have to pick some vines as well, so let's do that. Because it is really useful. What I'm gonna do with them is just gonna put them in my around my house, so they grow and they just, when they touch the ground, it's really nice. It's just like a real jungle house. Now, oh my god, it just crashed again, and I just have 8% battery. Okay, oh my god, no problem, guys. So yeah, I kind of gonna end this video soon. I just go back to home and I'm just gonna end it right there. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Oh, what happened to my, oh my god, I just lost my ivies and why I'm here, I don't know. Okay, I just, okay, no problem. So yeah, that is it. There is some pumpkins there. I just saw it, so we can go and pick that later. I don't know. Okay, let's pick some woods. Yeah, I don't know what this wood is called, but it is a crazy tree. Oh my god, but it is really nice actually. I really love this kind of tree. It's kind of really nice. So I pick it down. I don't know it's what it's called. Not really sure. Let's see what it's called. Okay, it's a dark oak. I thought it's dark oak. I don't know why I just thought that. So okay, now there is another biome. I think that's actually taiga biome again. So it is a really nice seed. I recommend you to check it out. So yeah, I actually didn't know there is something like this here. Oh my god, it's actually nice. Taiga, jungle, and this guy. Three biomes in one. See, that's actually really nice. And there is some other stuff. Now we can come and explore here later. And I don't know, just one episode, we just go and explore the world together. But I'm not going to do it. It's just boring. So let's see if we can even. Now we can even find a wolf right here. It is a tiger actually as well. So there are some coal right there as well. Ships. It is a nice place. We can come here and get some resources if we want to. And it is a big place as well. So yeah, just there are some crazy. Oh my god, just look at that mountain. Oh my god. Oh, what the heck? Okay, let's get out of here. It is a cave, but I don't want to go caving. Let's see if we can find some coal right here. Okay. Oh, what the heck you drink here, man? Okay. I was going to end this video, but I think I'm going to end it. So let's go back home, guys. It is dangerous. I don't want to do it. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like. Give a big thumbs up. Yeah, if you want to see more videos or if you have any questions, please leave that on the comment section below. Ask other people if you want to see some cool stuff. Yeah, I don't know what I just said. Okay, yeah, you can, I don't know, suggest me some building, like building farm, do this, do that, and it's really useful. I most of the time do what subscribers say. And it's getting dark and I don't know where should I go. Really guys, I am lost. Oh sheep, oh my god, no. I'll be back with you guys. I just, bye. I mean, oh no, I found it. Okay.